Man, I tell you what, whoever was getting scans were cool as hell. Look at this guy just chilling, getting a full body scan, hanging out like, yeah, whatever. This guy had like top of his skull removed, and it's like no big deal. Eyeball popping out of this fella, and it's just like, whatever, I'm hanging upside down.
It's just fine.
I'll just quickly pop into Hollis's quiet place and fix this mess. High Rollers Lounge? That's not good.
Actually, it's really good if you're getting into the High Roller Suite. Well, good for the casino.
Oh, no!
Rasputin, what are you doing here?
Gambling.
Sorry. I didn't mean to crash your hospital casino.
Oh, everyone's welcome in the casino. Without gamblers, how else would we make any money? No, you just can't.
I'm scared.
Because it's the High Rollers Lounge.
Oh.
Wait! Agent
Hi,
Morrison,
fella.
I need to tell you.
Oh, okay. We're going to play with gravity a little bit more, are we? Cool.
What the?
Whoa!
It's just the morgue.
Oh, that was rad.
Huh?
Why use your regular arms? You have mental strength. Oh, hi.
We got a patient here. Needs emergency access.
From the 30s.
Sorry. The table minimum in the High Rollers Lounge is, $3 gazillion.
You know, what? That's not even a real number.
How much is a gazillion?
More than you got, kid.
All right. It would really sting if I hadn't actually been the one to create this. You know, I noticed earlier that Hollis's happy place was right next to the maternity ward in the hospital. And I didn't notice if it was like that before we made her a degenerate gambling addict. But I wonder if that means something or anything. Oh, okay. It's going to be one of these. All right. Okay, let's check this out. Maternity. That's got a one. And that's got a two. So it's shaped like a dice, but the numbers have to be significant in some way. Plus, it's glowing. In we go to... into the maternity ward, flyboy. You know, in the first game, I didn't really slow down and appreciate the design of all of the figments. I want to try to do that, because I know that they work super hard to get the art assets on point for this.
Yep.
Whoa, platforming. And into the table. Do I actually have to gamble to make progress in this level? That would be great.
How did you two get in here?
We followed you. We thought it would be fun, but...
It's full of babies!
It's full of babies, it is! Look at all the wee sprats!
Come on, looking for a little luck here.
We have to have a baby. Or you could just, like, have a happy life together.
Those are the only two options. Happy life or baby. That joke is dad approved.
Oops,
chonk, chonk.
Looks like the house takes it this time.
This time.
Thanks, talking speculum.
Every time.
Come on, Lovey. Let's try another number. We have to win eventually.
Well, this is obvious.
You know, it even just looks cold. Right? Oh, they
Adam?
Noped out.
Lizzie? Guess they really don't like babies.
Floop.
What are you waiting for? Clock's a ticking. Tick tock.
My spiritual advisor told me I should avoid all primes.
Let's try the length of our yacht.
Oh.
Let's spin that.
So,
hi.
Are you here hoping to get a baby?
No. I just love the sound of children crying.
You can only win a baby at that table over there.
Goo goo gaga.
Haven't hit the
I made poopies in my dive dive.
About the money.
We are already so rich.
So rich.
Filthy rich.
Yes, we just want a child. More than anything in the world.
But the confounded house always wins. I hate to say this out loud, but
I'm made of bones.
Suspicions regarding the up and upness of this lowdown dive.
Yes, let's help the rich people.
The system is rigged. Maybe I could help unrig it.
Oh, if you could do that, you could have all the money.
Yes,
all the money.
We don't care about that.
Because we're so rich.
Yes,
okay.
Very wealthy, it's true. But poor in children. Help us win a baby, and you, sir, can have the gazillion-dollar prize.
Wait a minute! A gazillion is exactly how much I need!
Leave it to me.
You can keep the gratitude.
These ne'er-do-wells into fair-do-wells.
Let's try it one last time.
Oh, the flavor text, though. You are a urine sample.
Hey, now, don't be cool. Come and get your bundle of joy.
Definitely not any number
what?
With a five.
How about the date I made?
I don't know where that came from, but I'll take it all the same. You are an IV pole running this table.
Oh, honey, this is it.
And you are a spade, club, card suit, something or other. Hi, let's chit-chat.
You shouldn't bother.
Shh, I know that, but don't tell her. She thinks we're really trying.
What's that, honey?
He said he thinks next time is our lucky spin.
I do. It's exactly what I said. You two don't have deep-seated communication issues in your relationship at all.
Yes, fill your empty net.
Hello, Madam Speculum.
Okay, you're in. Good luck.
Wait, don't you want to know what my bet is?
Oh, well, listen. Just between you and me, it won't make a difference.
Okay, fair enough. You are refreshingly candid for a table worker.
Hold your bets. The ball is in play.
Oh, there's stuff with titanium just in it. If I knock it over, then I get the thing. All right, hey, fair.
I like stuff.
What a lucky break for the house.
I feel
when you're older. Let's
is that just a
side.
Baby on the floor? The let's talk to the baby that's just on the floor.
Are you lost?
Mwah.
Let's try it one last time. Don't get it this time.
Yeah, I'm lost, see? And I'm cold, and I made poopies in my dive. Yeah.
Adorable little babies.
I don't care.
Adorable little babies.
You
like the sound of crying children?
Did I say like?
How embarrassing.
No, my.
I breathe in their cries like pure oxygen.
Kay, you are in fact quite creepy. Named very accurately. So I see some mental connections we obviously need to use. We gotta tie money.
Don't
forget to breathe.
Delight.
I know you're not supposed to say this, but money really does solve a lot of problems.
There we go. It sure as heck does.
Well, if you didn't win, I can't see.
Well, that's a thing I can't go to. I wonder if that's a new power I get eventually. Okay, so we've tied money to still being good, but hopefully we've removed the risk aspect of everything. And I need to help these weird rich skeletons have a baby. They could just take their bones out and mash them together.
Place your bet.
It's how I made my baby.
Okay.
Maybe we're not betting enough money each time.
And what have we here, I wonder? I don't know how I didn't notice this part. I can go back through. It's good to know. It's just kind of a temporary thing.
Well, of course, the whole system is rigged. But I mean, I'm just one person. What could I do about it?
We can unrig this game, but you gotta believe it's possible first.
Very curious to see what the whole notion of maternity has to play in Hollis's psyche here. We need the bombs for reasons. Maybe I need to explode this bomb here before I get on the platform. Or can I just pull it? Yep, sure can. Whoops! Oh, platforming! I love you so! You are my friend! There we go. She's my niece. And back over to mental connections. Hiya! Yep. Nope, 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 nope. Back up, back up, back up, now! Mood. And Lady Luctopus, go! Oh, I should have looked before. Ow. That took off two brains of health. Come on. All right, well, look before you leap. Lesson learned. All right, zap. Is there any reason to go back over there? No, I don't see any goody yum-yums. So we'll just hop on down. And quick switch back over to telekinesis. Kaboosh! I don't know why there's bad ideas all over here. What I'm doing is an extremely good idea. Like that, you see? That was such a good idea, what I just did there. Alright, Woo! That was close! Quick zappy fingers! And the bad idea is still dead. And I am down to, like, less than two brains. I see you dancing over there, Tag. I see what you're putting out there. Back to telekinesis. Thank you. Here, spin another one. I grabbed you, I swear. You know what? It was worth it. I took him down with me. Ugh. Stand by, please. Okay, we're back. Let's see if I can find out a way to get that tag over there, because that do be tempting, though. Oh, bad idea. Didn't even see you there. Which, you know, I take a little umbrage with, because getting that tag is a actual fantastic idea. And I just threw my health away. Fantastic. All right, off you go. Risky, still going for it.
Yes, got the duffel bag tag.
Duffel bag tag get. Okay, fantastic. There were good yummies over there. I just didn't see them. Let's go inside you and see where you take me. There's probably all kinds of other things for me to get, but I'm really kind of more interested in progress right now. Oh, no. That's not the one I go inside. Just ride this on around. Here we go. This is the one that I get inside. And zap to you, Zapparoo. Zappity-dee. Zappity-doo. Can I just beat you up? Yeah, I can just beat you up like normal. Good to know. Should I have gone over here, though? That's the question. I don't think so. Where are the ideas I'm supposed to connect? And how do I get that? So many questions. Yeah, I can just walk on this. Okay. I'm sure that'll come in handy later. Keep playing with perception and gravity. It's throwing me off just a teensy bit. Like that, see? Looks like it started off at a decent spot. I just don't want to die again. Here. I'm not doing myself any favors. Can I even make that jump? This is silly. Yeah, too far away. I gotta be able to jump to that one.
Yep.
There we go. Sometimes a change of perspective is all you need. And hiya! Let's jump on the only one that doesn't have a bomb.
Shall we?
Yeah. And I see that figment there, but I also see a half of mine, and I kind of want to get that more. You, sir. Slap! Let's slap our brain meats together. All right. Full health refill, full new brain. Feeling good. Except where go now? I have to blast you open. All right. Oh! Woo! Snatched! At the absolute last minute. Holy cow. No, you will not do any sensory bits. I'm gonna blast the crap out of you. Do I need health? I don't think I do. I think I still have full health. Yes, sir. Okay, effective. Mind the bombs. Get it? Mind the bombs. Defiance is now effective!
Then again, how do we know we can change things unless we try?
Hell yeah, girl, be the change you want to see in the world.
Winner! Looks like this time it's... not 00?
Haha!
What?
We...
Looks like Lady Speculum finds herself in a tight spot.
Well, I guess miracles do happen.
You're telling us.
The fact that they made
so happy.
A speculum as a character.
Well,
that's fantastic.
Here, young man.
If you don't know what that is, look it up.
I'm a man.
Make sure safe search isn't on. $1 gazillion, please.
Because
you're rich?
Yes, but we don't like to talk about it.
Clearly. You're very tactful.
Our little jackpot. When
he's also made of bones!
Right after we use its identity to hide our excess taxable income.
Oh, it will be so nice to have a couple of spare kidneys around the house.
It's so fun to root for terrible people.
It's just a mental baby.
Here's my entrance fee. Chunk.
Okay. I got $1 gazillion.
What next?
One lucky card does not make three of a kind, sir.
Very true. Means nothing, though. I have to get more gazillion coins. Okay, I get it. Well, this is quite the quest. Well, we took care of one. What's two all about? All right, doctors only. I like that I kind of get my choice of places to go to. It's a little reminiscent of the opening menu from the first game. Dice, hiya. I got a 2. Alright, doctors only. What are we all about here? Oh, hi! Come back here!
Breaking, Dr. Potts.
Let's see how this turns out. Oh, she is using mental connections. Plagiarism is bad. Golf and women and race? Dr. Potts have some little bits of upbringing to unlearn. Yeah, that says race, all right. She drove him absolutely stark raving bonkers. Well, who's that handsome devil? Oh no, that's what's his name? Girlfriend dad. And that's how she got associated with the Psychonauts. Okay, makes sense. You completely destroy a man's sanity and you get a pretty awesome job. I want to work where she does. Yeah, give me all the money, please. I got all kinds of stuff to buy. I have a hunch. It's a hunchy kind of hunch. You can still burn the posters, but that didn't get me anything. All right. I'm doing this for the money. And this is where I came in, I think. So, what was the point? Was the whole point just to give me that little bit of backstory? If so, nice. But why include a level that doesn't add to your progress? Let's burn you while we're at it. Nope, nothing. Okay, cool. Nothing doing. I guess the only logical step is to go over to 3. Well, that's 3, so let's do 4. Alright. Rie cords. This looks like it might just be another dead end.
Hopefully more money, though.
Any health, would like the money. Burn the posters. Oh, there is a secret. My annoying fastidious has paid off once again. Nugget of wisdom, don't mind if I do.
So pretty, so wise.
That's me, baby.
So far, I haven't learned a single new ability, and I'm already rank 13. I seem to recall the abilities coming in pretty thick and fast in the first game when it came to ranks, but, well, we'll just take it as it comes. Cool, I guess we just have, like, little bonus levels here. Alright, well, it makes sense. 5 and 6 are both lit up, so I guess this is where I also get my gazillion dollars. So we'll delve into the pharmacy next, although we'll have to do that another time. We're out of time for today. Bye. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba